We're gonna do some trout fishing below Wickiup Reservoir right now on the Deschutes River. It was really, really windy up there at Wickiup, so we're gonna catch a big old trout down here. The Deschutes River is looking beautiful right now. Really low. First trout of the day here. Well, I got him right in the back. Look at that, that's a place to hook him. It's a whitefish. It is a whitefish, and I got it in the back. Second fish on of the day. I think it's a brown trout. Yeah, it's a nice little brown trout. Beautiful little trout. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Let this little guy go. Third fish on of the day. Using a Rapala. Whatever they believe, you never judge someone. Nobody needs to tell you what is right or wrong. They don't need to tell you anything. Welcome to my world. Welcome to my world. No way, dude. Just chilling in there. Yeah. Gotta be 25 inches. Yee doggy, 541 Castmaster. Right here at the mouth of the Fifth River. Yeah, Devin just landed this big boy. We're landing some nice browns today. Having a great time and everything out here in Central Oregon. We're right below the dam up at Wickiup. Look at this big boy. Big, beautiful brown trout. Yeehaw! Woo! Yee! Devin just landed this beautiful German brown about 15 minutes after he caught that other one. And he's a beauty. Look at that. That's a beautiful brown. Amen on that. Just landed this other beautiful brown trout down here at the Deschutes River, and we're getting ready to go home here in just a moment. So look at that beaut. Big ol' fat head. Yeehaw! What a great day today. We're getting ready to cruise home, so please like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys on that next fishing trip. Peace out for now.